I was in Joel Osteen's church. It was the most entertaining 1 hour I have ever been. It was masterfully produced. I mean, they had video segments, music, Joel's speeches, and he's a really well-accomplished speaker. I was entertained. I mean, there wasn't really a boring moment. My attention span was perfectly managed. My emotions, they took you up and then back down and then up and down and then asked for the money, on and on. But then after I left and my dopamine was going because the music was so loud, I left and I was stuck in the parking lot, which was very busy because of all the people there. And already the high started to wear off. Within 10 minutes of leaving Joel's church, I felt nothing. I felt no grace. I felt zero. So the whole point of these churches is to blast the music so loud that they confuse the dopamine from the music with actual grace.